Good morning. I am chilling in the living room for the time being. It's now 8 o'clock. Bruna and Hong have gone to Madrid via train because Bruna needs to get an emergency passport sorted because we still can't locate her passport. It's such a weird situation because she had her passport when we got to the boarding gate. You have to scan your ticket and show them your passport. And then when it's time to go on the plane, you just walk on the plane. So between the boarding gate, walking on the plane, coming out in Valencia, and about to go to passport control, I don't know, it's disappeared. When the girls come back, we have to basically bring their to-go bag with us so that they can get changed or whatnot. I'm still so tired, oh my God. The girls woke up at 5 o'clock, well actually no, the alarm was at 5 o'clock. I heard it because I was like, what is this funky song playing right now? And I think they kept snoozing it until like 5:40. And then I was like, girls, I think it's time. No, I don't want them to be late. If they miss it, there's only a short time period where they can go to the embassy. So I didn't want them to miss it, but they're on the train now. So I'm gonna try some of this. Like chips, limon. I love lemon chips. Mm. Very lemony, yeah, for sure. Not too bad. I was hoping it's like lemony Takis or something, or lemon Cheetos, because Takis and Cheetos. Mm.
Right, gonna try these because the other one wasn't as bussin' as I thought. So these are Cheetos. Cheetos crunchy, but like knickknacks as well.
Cheesy Cheetos.
Yeah, and where is we going?
We're going back to Boa Beach.
Boa Beach? We're just going. What's that?
Boa Beach.
Oh, Boa, the resto where we got breakfast, and then we're gonna go back to the beach. My face looks so pale in comparison to the rest of my body. I put too much SPF. Mind out on that.
Maybe that's a good thing though.
Maybe it is a good thing, but.
Because you don't want your burnt hands
too much. Mm-mm. So me and Yan got the same thing. I got this yesterday, it was bussin. This is the bacon French toast. Yan got the same. What's your drink, Yan?
The Hulk.
The Hulk, what's inside of it? It's very green.
I don't know, oh. I don't remember. Some ginger, apple, cucumber, and I think pineapple.
Cute. I got cafe con leche, I think. I'm pretty sure it's just a latte, but got that. Very hungry now. The beach isn't as packed as it was yesterday. Obviously, yesterday was a weekend, but also the weather app says that it's gonna be 30% rain somewhere.
Thunderstorm
rain. So we'll see. We've got about maybe an hour of sun. Hopefully more than that. Oh, the water is freezing. There is so much sand in my AirPods and on my phone. It's not even a joke. But the water is cold, but it's like so relaxing. I'm not trying to get too far into the water today like we did yesterday, but it's so nice out here.
Where is she?
Huh? Oh, there she is.
She was a tiny little dot in the distance.
So me and Yan have been building a sandcastle. So she's created this block with an extension to extend to this. We built this. I've built this bridge and this egg thing. And now I'm gonna make something else over here. So we're gonna make this whole contraption. And she's made a hut. So we are just about to leave the beach. I think we were here for, I don't even know what the time it is, way too long. Yeah, we said an hour or two. The weather said it was going to rain, so we're like, let's just get a nice hour. And now look, it's been like, I don't know, 3 hours maybe. 3 hours?
Yeah, but look,
2 hours and a half. That.
We did build this though. So I expanded it a little bit, made a dome. So from the egg to the square to the dome. So yeah, we made a bit of a thing out of it. And we've come back to Boa Beach restaurant for lunch. We simply love this place. It's quite nice in here, to be honest. So
Angus burger and potato.
Great.
And what's this, tuna?
Tuna wrap.
That looks yum.
I've got a sex on the beach here. And a strawberry daiquiri. Yes. Brr. We're back home. We need to kind of like get ready because we're going on a boat trip later this evening. So we had to buy some stuff for the girlies when they come home. So we've got some bread, ham and cheese. Crisps, some cookies and chocolates and stuff. This is Jan's. So we're gonna get that ready and we'll put it inside the fridge for them actually. Just in case they wanna eat something. Just those two need to go in the fridge. Jan, do you want your shake in the fridge?
Yes, please.
Okay. Oh, and we need to put Hong's water in the fridge. Which one's Hong? I'm assuming this is Hong's water.
How long is on the table? I think mine's on the
TV.
Yes, okay. That's one.
Right. So her water inside the fridge as well. Just close the cap. Okay. Inside the fridge. Crisps, cookies, bread. Gonna leave that out. The girls gave us requests, so I'm just gonna quickly sort those out. Slippers in, sandals out, this, that and the others. Otherwise I'll bring this around with me. My sunburn. This girl not looking cute at all. Anyways, it doesn't matter. So you guys will see the boat trip anyways. That's happening at, we have to be there 7:30. It's basically where the beach is, so we're just basically going back where we came from. So it's gone a bit cloudy now as well, which is but it's still quite humid, so we'll be there soon.
It's another one of our bug chronicles today. Oh, well done.
Thank you. Yannick, our life saviour. Amen.
So where are we going?
I don't actually know. It was so long. I think we're going to meet the girls for the boat trip. We're basically going back to the beach area again. And we're just going to walk to the little pier.
Yeah, I don't know where the place is exactly, but it's around
the beach area. Again. So this is like what, the fourth time or the fifth time now that we're going to the beach
once a day.
Yeah, yeah. So we're going back to the beach basically right now.
Reunited. Right. So can you update everyone what's happening with you?
So, moral of the story, I got deported from the UK, deported from Valencia, and I need to go back home and fix my passport and then come back to the UK.
Oh,
so, I probably
Lord.
Won't come back until Monday. I'm hoping Saturday. Because I want to go see SZA.
Oh my god, yeah, I forgot about
SZA's
that.
SZA's on Saturday.
Oh my god.
So, yeah, story of my life, y'all.
So
extra
now she's
holiday.
Got emergency passport. Where is it? In your bag?
In my bag. I
really
hope so. Again.
Lord Jesus.
It's literally,
so.
Imagine, the bag. It's like tucked in here under there, so when I open it you can't even see it because it's tucked.
Oh my lord. So yes. She's going to Portugal tomorrow. What time's your flight?
11 p.m.
We actually were supposed to go to that beach thing, not the beach thing, the boat thing, got cancelled. So we've gone to town and the girls are a bit hungry, so we're gonna go and get something to eat. So we're out in the city.
I'm so hot. Oranges. I said you were looking for them.
I was saying there were no orange trees that we've seen in Valencia so far.
Oh yeah, that's actually kind of true.
We have to spot it.
Okay, so we have to look for orange trees now. So we ended up trying to look for places to eat. Couldn't find places to eat. Well, actually, me and Hong found a Korean barbecue spot with a buzzing villain on it. So we decided to make pasta because I actually really wanted pasta. But then after finding Korean barbecue, but now we're going to go to the supermarket and get some ingredients for pasta. We're going to go home, eat at a nice dinner table. So we're going to go to the supermarket, which is just over here, coming up now. We're just going to get all the basic ingredients, basically. So we go. Oh my god, it's a massive. It looks yummy. I'm very excited. Wow.
I don't like
her, Bruna prepared the meal. She likes room temperature. Pasta. Looks so good. Guys, matching outfits. Cute. We've all got matching cups, matching plates. What else? Oh, matching shoes. Everyone under the table.
Please, my toast of pasta.
The toast for the free.
Yeah.
Only oh see.
So this is cute.
Honestly,
so
I can sell.
We have dinner now.
Morning.
Today is Tuesday. I don't even know if I'll be able to post this because I'm listening to too much Central Cee in a room. We are gonna go out today. We're gonna basically explore Valencia a little bit more. You know, go to all the places that we wanted to go to. Oh my god, I'm looking tan. My scalp is actually burnt though, so I'm having to like shove so much SPF into my scalp, like here at the front of my scalp. The girls are doing their makeup as well in the other room. I'm just chilling. I really can't be asked for makeup. I'm like, for a makeup artist, I'm like the laziest makeup artist to ever exist. Now that I'm out here, I look like I've got sunglasses.
Sunglasses,
yeah.
Let's see. What are you looking for?
I think because your cheeks are red.
That's is this blue or purple? Is this blue or purple? Because she's arguing with me that
this is blue.
This is purple.
Look over there. That thing is purple.
What are you looking at?
Can you see down there?
Yeah, that's purple, but so is this. This is a different shade of purple.
It's blue.
It's blue. It's blue. It's purple. It's on camera it might. Maybe on camera it looks blue, but what my eyes can see, I can see purple. Purple. Borahayfication, Borahay. BTS 10 years, guys, Borahay.
The water is just over there.
From here, it looks blue, right? It looks blue. But it's purple. This is nice. These influencer girls taking loads of pictures for the gram.
Okay, these cost
about 10 quid. Oh, Kiss of Volcano, that would have been nice.
It says
hey, your money's worth it. Put some more in there.
And your phone, please.
So now, you need to do like a wall in the middle here.
How big is the wall? Okay.
See that?
And no shelves with nails.
Yeah. For now. Let's see later. Let's see.
Two. I was passing myself for, but I don't think I'm good at this.
Let's see.
Oh,
man.
Damn.
Yay.
Carol, that
will
not go.
I mean, I
kind of
need to.
Opening. That is tinting. No, use it as a guide. Unique.
Yeah, but no, because then I can't see what I'm doing.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
Makes sense.
Oh,
Oh no, no.
No, it's alright. No, it's okay. Yeah.
Sorry.
I know
like a dessert.
I know what it is. It's like a...
Yeah.
Jelly-ish thing. It's like gummies. The song.
So now find the water and we mix with the water without scrambling. You know, if there is no water, the egg sauce touch the bottom of the pan that is really hot.
Yeah.
And it's scrambled. Mm. I show you how to do one and then you're gonna do it if you want. So first you take, you see, you grab, then here you put it here, you start to stir. See, you stir until you go where you want and then you drop in the plate.
Yes, song. They're really good.
You're horrible. The girl is trying.
I need the gram, eh? Don't forget.
Yeah. Wow.
Very good. Now we're heading to a market. It's closing in half an hour, but the girls just want to go and see what it looks like. I think it's a good vibe for their photos. Not too shell. I'm here for the vibes, you know? I'm just enjoying it right now. So we're just gonna make our way there. The areas are really, really nice, so I do appreciate the area.
You know what I hate the most, guys?
What?
It's like, you know, when we come on holiday, I really enjoy you guys' company, and when you guys are not there, my heart feels empty.
It's a lie. I
don't feel the same way. I don't feel the same way.
A Valencian orange. The eggplant. Say that again.
Mercat Central.
Okay.
Come.
So it is a market, basically. Oh.
In the country. Wow.
So I kid them when on a school exchange.
Another day. Well, actually, it's the same day, but another juice. Valencia oranges. This looks nice. Can you take a sip before you close it?
I should not pay for this.
So good.
Is it really?
It is. Yum.
Right. Girls are listening to Central C next door still. It's a bit loud. I don't know if I can even put it out. We're back home. We ate some Greek yogurt. We went grocery shopping. I got some fruits. I'm like craving fruit. We're all kind of like packing up and making sure we don't forget anything, specifically passports. So Bruna will be leaving shortly, in like a couple of hours, because she needs to head to the airport, because again she's going to Portugal. So sad she's not coming over to go back home to London tomorrow, but it's alright. We're going back home, we'll see her soonish, hopefully.
Okay, what
is this? Horchata.
It's
horchata.
We didn't, I think, I don't know if you're supposed to drink this cold or
sister, I have no idea.
Let's just tell.
Do you dunk it? Do you just eat it and drink
it? Hey, didn't even give me a card.
Oh, I'm sorry. Here you go.
Horchata.
Okay.
Three.
Wait.
No, okay, no. Just drink it by itself first.
Okay, so you sip. Okay,
this
everyone.
This is so chaotic.
Cheers.
Clink.
Cheers.
All right, one, two, three.
So sweet.
It is very sweet.
What is that?
Tiger nut milk.
Tiger nut milk.
It's nut milk. It's nut milk, basically, yeah. It's nut milk. It's just an alternative.
Dairy. Very okay. Sweet.
Here you go. And what is this?
Do you dip it in? Do you dip it in?
Can we just eat it first?
Oh yeah, you
this
can.
This tastes like fruit.
Yeah.
This is sweet itself.
Well, maybe they don't like sweet.
Okay,
sweet.
Bite the bottom half. Then it soaks in. Oh my god, it's just like a Filipino dessert that I eat.
Okay, all right. Tip one, dip.
Oh, I don't even dip all the way.
It's too much. It's so sweet upon sweet upon sweet.
It is very sweet. It is so sweet.
Go say sugar.
I like this. Bus. I like this.
In what dimension to you? Londres. Is that us? Wait. What time is ours supposed to be? My God, look at the chocolate coming out of that. So we've just got basically to the gate. We're very early. The flight has been delayed. So we got, what did you get actually, Anne? Almond croissant. Everyone got their water and everything. How's everyone feeling?
Sick.
I know.
Breakfast.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. How are you feeling, Yan?
I want to go home.
Yeah, I think all of us want to go home. SOS.
Somebody rescued me. Too many times.
Bus.
It's very good. In Italy, it's okay to have a cappuccino in the morning, but if you have a cappuccino in the evening or like any time after 12, people will look at you funny.
What are you supposed to have after 12?
Anything but cappuccino.
An espresso? Yeah. That cappuccino is hella milky. Yeah. And you don't drink
it's
any
sweet.
Milk?
It's sweet.
What?
With your tan toe.
My toes aren't tanned.
They are tanned, Jenny.
They're
tanned. Ask your mum and ask your sister when you get home. Yeah, your hands have been tan.
Apparently.
Where was everyone sitting? Because we're gonna have an
empty.
You shouldn't be in the middle though. It should be like 1, 2, 3.
I am. No, I thought it was 2 and 2.
No, it's 3 and 3.
Oh.
About to land, how do you feel?
Tired.
Are you happy or sad that the holiday's over? Bit of both?
Yeah,
bit of
both.
I feel so. Literally about to land.
I'm tired.
You've been watching Rick and Morty the whole time.
Yeah, I'm on. Episode 6.
Nice. Right, we're about to touch down. This is my favourite part. This is my favorite. Like, my face looks so different to my. I put too much SPF on my face.
No, it's fine.
Compared to my neck.
Ooh.
That was a fabulous landing. Well, we're back here in London. Okay, so I am back home finally. I love my room, honestly. I think I have one of the nicest rooms. All my games, my BTS, and all that kind of stuff. Anyways, I am back home, finally. Hong is back home. Yannick is somewhat back home, and Yannick actually lives up north, so she traveled down. So yeah, that was our trip. Hopefully it was interesting. I feel like I'm a little bit tanned. I don't know. I love a good tan. At least I don't have to fake tan. That's the one thing that I didn't want to do. So at least I have like a natural tan. Oh my god, I'm so excited for this tan. I don't even want to put makeup on. So anyways, yeah, so I'm back home and that's that. That's if I actually make a vlog out of this. I don't know if I've got enough content for that. But anyways, if you guys did enjoy, please don't forget to like, subscribe, share and comment. And I'll see you guys in my next video, whenever that will be. So yeah.